Now we're shifting gears to a story about some new technology that has emerged here in Korea. The spread of green algae is a growing issue in the country. The algae pollutes waterways and kills the local ecosystem. However, a way to harness it in a positive way has been discovered. A team of Korean researchers say they figured out a way to use algae to generate energy, electricity. Cho Sung-min reports.
Local scientists at Yonsei University have come up with a way to use green algae to generate electricity. The team developed the method by looking at the way plants use photosynthesis. Plants produce energy by absorbing and converting sunlight. During photosynthesis, a small amount of electrons are scattered by water inside the plants.
Because it uses solar energy, photosynthesis is highly efficient. Using that model, we can develop a technology to convert solar power into electricity.
Extracting the electricity out of water is the key. And that is exactly why green algae, which lives in water, is a perfect fit. The algae are put on a special film plate made to absorb the plant's energy, and nano needles are used to extract electricity from them. A bit of algae smaller than an average adult palm is enough to power a light bulb. Industry experts say the method is still in a primitive stage, but could become the next big thing in solar power. The team is currently working on improving it to generate more electricity. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.